to stick the landing.
So Galieva scored a 9.750 on beam, and now here is her performance in the floor exercise. And again, in the compulsory phase of the competition, each one of these athletes must go through a prescribed series of moves on each piece of apparatus. And the optionals, which also count 50%, you'll hear the same piece of music in the compulsories, but in the optionals, each athlete picks their own music.
John, this is exactly the type of strength that you'll see from every single unified athlete. What I like about Galieva is, although she's only 4'4¾", and by the way, that 3/4 is very important to her, she makes everything look so big out there. She really pushes for flexibility. She's powerful. Everything is so neat and clean. She really pays attention to the small details.